was just a lad, looking for my true vocation. My father said, now son, this choice deserves deliberation. Though you could be a doctor, or perhaps a financier, my boy, why not consider a more challenging career?
Hey, ho, ho, you'll cruise the northern shores.
See, lad,
keep your mind
show him you'll be practicing.
Out of doors.
True friendship and adventure are what we can't live without.
And when you're a professional driver,
that's what the job's about.
Upstage, lads. This is my only number. Now take Sir Francis Drake. The Spanish all despise him, but to the British he's a hero, and they idolize him. It's how you look at buccaneers that makes them bad or good, and I see us as members of a noble brotherhood.
Huh.
Oh, I love it! It is poetry in motion! On occasion, there may be someone you have to execute.
You don't have to wear a suit.
What?
I could have been a surgeon. I like taking things apart. I could have been a lawyer, but I just had too much heart.
I could have been in politics, because I've always been a big spender.
And me, I could have been a contender.
Some say that pirates steal and should be feared and hated. I say we're victims of bad press. It's all exaggerated. We'd never stab you in the back. We'd never lie or cheat. We're just about the nicest guy you'd ever want to meet. Tell the truth, lad. Do you really think the captain and the squire are planning to share the treasure with the likes of us? And we being the rightful owners who shed our blood getting it here. Join us, lad.